A popular Rhode Island donut shop says it's fed up with police injustice and it's no longer offering discounts for officers or members of the military. Ali's Donuts in North Kingston made the announcement after a Black Providence firefighter went public with allegations he was racially profiled by police. Ali's posted on social media, "Until police solve problems with racism and injustice, it's standing with the people." Katie Johnston for WBZ News.